for me, success at the end of the season would look like everybody had bought into this whole thing and are fully engaged, knowing that they play a crucial part in us actually winning. For me, winning means the athletes, you know, we have engaged commercial sponsors and stuff to, you know, we've commercialized basically this entire thing. Having people believe in us that we are the real deal, that the ISL is here to stay, that, you know, this is gonna work. For me right now, it feels like everybody is just sitting on the sides, just waiting and thinking, this is not gonna work, or this is not ever gonna come together. But I wanna tell people, you know what, it is happening. Everything is in place. If you are waiting, thinking next season you'll get involved, you'll sponsor a team, or you'll do something, you'll invest, you're gonna miss a great opportunity. So our athletes are ready. We are going to hustle for every single point. That's very much gonna be our strategy as far as, you know, not trying to, but reaching Las Vegas. Las Vegas for us, ultimately, you know, we're all in this to win it. Losing is not an option. These athletes are such ultimate professionals. Everything they do every single day is to win. What I want to do as a GM for my team is to help them win in life as well. Have a balanced life, be great, great at what they do inside and outside of the pool, and be professional athletes. So.
Hey, do you love SwimSwam as much as I do? Do you want hours of endless practice footage, race video, and a guide to the best pancakeries in the country? Then subscribe to our YouTube channel below. And follow us on social media at SwimSwam News on Twitter and Instagram. If we get 1 million followers, I might just eat 1 million pancakes. Only one way to find out.